Thank you for watching the Waterworks Show, only here at SM Monitor News.